I guess this is the new Maserati Gran Turismo Sport. This color is called the Grigio Granito with the narrow interior. Dual exhaust at the back. Anthracite rims, special to this model. Chrome grille with the red in the Maserati logo. Bayek xenon headlights with daytime running light. This is the daytime running light. Turn signal. Parking sensors, headlight washers along the front bumper. That's the Maserati Ghibli, 20-inch anthracite rims with red brake calipers, ventilated discs. Pin ferrier row. Chrome along the windows. Dual exhaust at the back with a sort of a diffuser and parking sensor. Chrome door handles, frameless doors. Maserati logo on the door sill. Full leather interior with red stitching. Alcantara headliner. The seats go automatically forward. Storage, two cup holders, armrest, Maserati logo on the headrest. Mirror adjustment, folding mirrors as well. Memory seats on the driver and the passenger side. Sport pedals with MC written on it. Maserati clock on the middle, full leather dash, touchscreen navigation, sport button, parking sensors off, ESP, entertainment system, dual zone climate control, lock unlock, automatic gearbox with Tiptronic. Electronic handbrake, ashtray, two cup holders, storage and cup holder space, voice activation, entertainment settings, shift pedals, not mounted on the steering, electric movable steering wheel, parking sensor, button, cruise control, trunk release, fuel cap, automatic headlights, Gran Turismo Sport written on the dash. Storage with AUX and USB input. Very comfy seats and sporty as well. Thanks for watching.